Let's get into it, son.
Hey y'all, so I'm back with another video in the craft spot. I have a shrimp boil with potatoes and corn and the egg, as you can see in the beginning of the video. And today I have deep fried corn. I ain't never had this before, so I want to try this first. You see it. That's good. Like fried chicken, corn. They got skin and crunchy. I want to try the deep fried crab there, but next I'm gonna get the mussel ball. I got a lip gloss on, so I'm gonna start sticking to my face. I'm making a mess. I ain't got no towel on. And I felt like it. Look at the juices. Now this corn is so juicy. Juicy. Juicy fruit. My corn on that, but it's juicy. Juicy fruit. And now every time y'all eat your corn, watch out, be saying juicy fruit. If y'all corn is juicy. Hey, I'm gonna pull my drink. Oh, that was real hot. Luckily, when you fry, the skin keeps the heat on. That's a good corn right there. I went to a little Five Below store today. Five Below. Got me 2 pairs of Skips. All right, just skip to my little toothbrush then. Not the white one, the black one. I'm about to wait on a pair of fresh Nikes. I just skip to my little toothbrush now. Can't wait to put them on. What else I bought? My mama got my nephew some headphones. That's it all I bought. So something to drink. I might just get to my loop again. Yeah, I'm full, bro. This is a lot of food for me, sir. And potatoes. The food. I'm like, Man, let me feed me some strength. I'll be choking up anything. Juices just flying everywhere today. Must be fly juice day. I had to put ice in because this thing got hot, but I don't even know if this gonna fit. I think I put too much in it. Whatever. Eagles for the Eagles. I have to wipe my table down. Yeah, look at that egg. That's what it tastes like. A egg. Oh, that's all about 6 on milk. I gotta eat my corns later. But I'm full. So we're full. I should have had some Ziploc bags. I could have put the rest of my butter sauce in the bottom of them. And a Ziploc bag in my phone. That's good, boy. Time to go. Unloosen the pants so I can breathe.